Hi guys, in today's video, we will learn how to use a free modeling 3D text. Alright, firstly, click on the free modeling function and come to the top button, click on the text button and key in the words, the text that you want. You may also change the height of it and the depth of it. Alright, so right now you have your wording. You can actually go to cloud and you can put on some materials. Alright guys, happy trying.